The third installment of Saheb Biwi or Gangster franchise has been locked for release on July 27th. Actor Sanjay Dutt shared the first look of the movie and wrote, "Ji haan, main hoon Khalnayak, ab ban gaya hoon Gangster." Produced by Rahul Mitra, directed by Tigmanshu and presented by Raju Chadda. Sanjay also shared a still from the film. In the photograph, he is seen sitting with a gun in front of a table which has a couple of filled-up shot glasses. The first installment of Saheb Biwi or Gangster was released in 2011 and starred Jimmy Shergill, Mahi Gill and Randeep Hooda. The film revolved around a royal family of Uttar Pradesh. Its sequel titled Saheb Biwi or Gangster Returns was made in 2013. Besides this, Sanjay has an interesting lineup of films including Total Dhamal, Kalank and Panipat.